Our lives are getting touched and better with modern day technology, but it becomes even more thrilling when it makes us rethink about our past. Our current episode of Must Read series will bring you three such stories that will change our understanding of the religious history of Judaism and Christianity, will make Hollywood rethink of Vikings' hair color in their next production, and also explain how our genetic heritage from Neanderthals has tragic consequences during the current pandemic. So bringing you our first recommendation is the study where authors have unraveled the mysteries of 2000-year Dead Sea Scrolls. When discovered, these scrolls left an incomparable impact on the historical understanding of Judaism and Christianity. Now, using next-generation sequencing technologies, authors used the fact that most of these scrolls are made up of animal skin to fingerprint the pieces, which had been identifying not only the animal source, but also suggesting the possible import of scrolls to Judea. If you are looking for genetic evidences to find the missing pieces of your archaeological findings, then this story is a must read. Our next recommendation is the fascinating finding for all the fans of famous television series The Vikings. Authors sequenced 442 humans from archaeological sites across Europe and Greenland, and this story is now rewriting the history books as we learn many Vikings actually had brown hair, not blonde hair, and had diverse genetic ancestry influenced by foreign genes from Asia and Southern Europe. Changing the views about our famous warriors, this story is a recommendation for all history lovers. Our last recommendation delineates the genetic link between ongoing pandemic and our genetic heritage. Genome-wide association study of more than 3,000 COVID patients discovered that the genetic variants on chromosome 3, earlier shown to be associated with respiratory failure upon COVID infection, are actually derived from haplotypes that have been inherited from Neanderthals. Interestingly, 50% of South Asian population has inherited this haplotype in comparison to 16% of European population, making this study as our last pick of must-read series. We hope these studies will inspire you to rethink about your research and using NGOs to answer questions that remained unanswered so far. To learn more about such studies and National Genomics Core, subscribe to our channel and follow us on LinkedIn.